It's your girl Bri here, and we are back with another video. Yes, another video, guys. And sis, I know I've been gone, okay? I'm so sorry. Life happened to me after I posted my video.
Okay, guys, so basically, I'm sitting here editing the video, and I noticed that half of the clip of the intro is gone. I don't know what happened to it. So I was saying that I take a little break, but it's okay because we are back better and strong. I'm excited to be back and put out all the content for you guys. See, if you guys are excited about the how to grow your hair longer and faster, go ahead and like, comment, share, and subscribe. Comment down below on what your favorite color is, because I want to know. Mine is teal, if you guys want to know mine as well. And yeah, let's just get into this video.
So for the first rule, the number one rule when growing your hair out to your butt is, drum roll please, these things. These so-called tools that you guys call your friend, you love so much, they're the enemy. They're stabbing you back. They're stabbing you in your back, okay, when you don't see it. They're not good for you. I don't care what you do, but take these things out your life, throw them in the trash, dig a ditch and put it in there. Feed it to your dogs. I don't care what you do, just get rid of it, okay? Because they're not your friend. They will break your hair off inch by inch by inch. Your texture will fade away. If you want to look like this before I found out.
No.
Yeah, okay. I look like a dang chicken wing, okay? A chicken wing. A bald-headed chicken with no hair on my head. My parents kept telling me, stop straightening your hair, stop straightening your hair, stop straightening your freaking hair, Bri. And I didn't want to listen to them. I was a rebel. I was like, my hair is cute, it's gonna keep growing. I don't know what you're talking about, but you're right. Stop straightening your hair. If you were so addicted to straightening your hair, stop doing it and go to a professional, because that's what I do here and there. It's better. It costs money, but it's a hassle for me to sit there and do it for like 2 hours when I can have somebody else do it, you know, while I'm just chilling, okay? So stop. Just get rid of all heat out of your life for good. All right, so after you do step number one, let's get into step number two, okay? Step number two is, if you put chemicals in your hair, relaxers, perms, I was gonna say relaxers and perms, but duh, that's the same exact thing. You need to stop doing that too, okay? That's gonna ruin your hair. It's gonna make your hair go really, really straight, and you don't want that. But for me, I'm whispering a little bit because it's like 12 o'clock at night and I know everybody's sleeping, so bear with me, okay? So when I was younger, I see relaxers all the time, and I stopped getting them up until like 2015, because they actually used to make my hair grow. So, but I used to have no curls and I didn't know what curls really were. Stop using those, okay? You know they made my hair grow, stop using them. They're not good for you, sis. They're not, okay? No relaxer, no heat. No natural. Go all natural, okay? So after you finish step number two, let's just get into step number three, all right? Step number three is, when you go natural, if you want to do a big chop, do the big chop, okay? But if you don't want to do a big chop and you just want to let your hair grow out and then do chop your ends off, find a good conditioner. When I first started off, I used like the OGX argan oil one. I think that's what it's called. I don't even use it anymore. But start off with a good conditioner, and the Cantu line, the Cantu curl activator is the best, okay? I really recommend it. When I say curl activator, because it activates those curls, okay, that's what you want. You want to be popping. You want to look like, what's her name, Curly Sue, or I don't even know, okay? But yeah, you want to look good in them curls. So get that curl activator and that good conditioner and start using it, and trust me, woo, your hair is gonna look good if you do all those three steps. Girl, sis, you're gonna be popping, okay? With that natural hair, all right? So just do those three steps I told you, and trust me, your curls will be popping in no time. No time. Then get that big chop, or the little chop of the little chop at the end. Okay, take that, take it off, right? Because you don't want those dead ends. Okay. So after you do all those three steps, the fourth step that I did that grew my hair out, I'm telling you, rapidly. Y'all, my hair was like from here, and now it's in, now, let me see, stretch it. It's pretty long now, it's pretty long. So, if you guys wanna know what I used to get my curls, I mean not to get my curl, what to grow my hair rapidly is biotin. Biotin. Yes, you're looking like, how biotin grow your hair out that fast? It did. Okay, oh my gosh, this biotin, the Spring Valley, God, whoever made this, oh my gosh, they are a blessing to everyone that wants to grow your hair out. Okay, this grew my hair out super, super fast, you guys. I highly, highly, highly recommend it, okay? If you do these four steps, I'm telling you, your hair is gonna grow out in no time. No time. Like, I use the Spring Valley, and this is the 5000 MCG for your hair, skin, and nails. No, hair, skin, and health, okay? So yeah, get it. Get it. But there's one little thing people just don't really want to realize. This grows your hair, okay? It grows your hair out fast. But let me just tell you something. It grows your hair out wherever your hair grows, okay? So just be mindful for that. So you gotta take care of yourself, because your hair's gonna be growing back pretty fast if you take these. But I highly, 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 highly recommend this. And I have friends that use this now, and their hair has grown a lot. So if you do those four steps, sis, come back to me, your hair is gonna be down to your ankles, okay? All right, so yeah, if you want your hair to your ankles, follow those four steps, because I'm still getting there. I'm still taking these each and every day. This is my second bottle. They come with like 120 soft gels. Get it from Walmart, $5, $8, I think, for the one that has more. So yeah, biotin, I highly recommend, highly recommend it. I highly recommend all four steps, actually, if you really want to grow your hair out fast and become a healthy, natural curly girl, or wavy girl, or wavy boy, curly boy, whatever you want to be. That's what you can be if you follow those four steps. So yeah, you guys, that's it. Just a little short video. And if you want to see any other hair videos, just comment down below on whatever you guys want to see next. Anything. And yeah, that's really all. So before you leave, just go ahead and again, like, comment, share, and subscribe. Comment down what your favorite color is. And turn on your post notifications. Comment down when done if you want to post a notification shout out. I love you guys, and stay tuned for more. Peace.